Hey everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel. In 1984, a new sitcom aired on television called Night Court. In this video, I'm going to discuss the reason that Karen Austin, who played court clerk Lana Wagner, disappeared after the first season. Night Court was originally part of a Thursday night lineup for NBC that included The Cosby Show, Family Ties, and Cheers. Could a show ask for a stronger lineup to be part of? It starred Harry Anderson as Judge Harry T. Stone, who got his assignment to judge because the outgoing mayor made a huge number of appointments on his last day in office, and Stone happened to be the only person on the judge's list who answered the call and accepted the nomination. And while Harry Anderson was the main star, it had a great supporting cast, which included John Larroquette, Paula Kelly, Richard Mall, Selma Diamond, and the beautiful Karen Austin, who, as I mentioned, played Lara Wagner, the court clerk who Judge Stone seems to have both an adversarial as well as a romantic interest in. I really liked Austin's character on the show and thought the chemistry between Harry Anderson and Austin was great. So I was a bit shocked when the character just completely disappeared toward the end of the first season. And while her name is in the show's credits for the entire first season, she's completely missing from the final three episodes. So I was curious, what happened? Well, I have read that the show's creator, Reinhold Wiege, had stated that Austin was let go because they didn't feel the chemistry between her and Harry Anderson was that great. But in doing a little further research, I've read that the real reason she was fired from the show was due to a health issue. Apparently, she came down with Bell's palsy, which prevented her from working on the final three episodes. And after that, she was let go from the show. And I've got to say, it always shocks me when I hear of TV show producers not working with the talent when there are medical issues at play. In a video I made a little while back, I discussed how poorly the producers of The Rockford Files treated James Garner when he asked for some time to get his health back in order. And while Karen Austin may not have been the star of the show, so to say, I really enjoyed her performance as the clerk. Season 2 of Night Court would see two major cast changes. Karen Austin would be replaced by Charles Robinson, who would play Mac, and Ellen Foley would replace Billy Young, the defending attorney. And for those who don't know who Ellen Foley is, well, you may have heard her vocals on the classic Meatloaf song, Paradise by the Dashboard Light. So, you may be wondering, what did Karen Austin do after her time on Night Court ended? Well, the very next year she made a number of appearances on St. Elsewhere. And she was in the Carl Reiner comedy, Summer Rental, alongside the one and only John Candy. In fact, Karen Austin has kept quite busy with various film and television roles all the way through 2015. And now, well, it seems she's channeled her passion for acting towards teaching through her own acting school called Austin's Acting Asylum. Here's one more picture of Karen Austin with the late, great John Candy from Summer Rental. So there you have it. The real reason Karen Austin disappeared from Night Court was due to a health issue, but long term, well, it really didn't seem to have much of an impact on her career. She's been able to find consistent work in Hollywood for over 30 years and is now teaching others the craft she loves so much. So what say you? What do you remember from Karen Austin's time on Night Court? Do you remember her from any other roles? I look forward to reading your comments. Also, I would greatly appreciate it if you would consider subscribing to my channel where I talk about music, TV shows, and movies from the 70s, 80s, and 90s. As always, thank you so much for watching. Stay safe out there, and have a great day.